So, I guess I will start the vlog. It is Saturday morning, and I just got up a little bit ago, and I'm having my coffee. So I try not to spill it on myself. But yeah, today we're gonna do some work in the yard, bring some wood in for the winter, at least get started on that. And then I'm hoping to do some latex work. So work on Abby's dress. If I have time, start on the cat suit for Batgirl. So come along. Let's see where we go with this.
Some quick gluing projects I gotta do. Just fixing up some stuff. So the Power Girl buckle has to glue back on. Power Girl tread came off the boot. Supergirl tread came off the boot and I lost it. So I gotta make a new one. Handy dandy stuff.
This is what happens, kids, when you glue your tread on your boots instead of sewing it on. But it's really hard to sew through that like rubber, so I just don't do it. I need to like pay Abby to do it because then I wouldn't have to keep re-gluing the stupid things, but oh well.
Okay, so I cut out the top for the dress with the green marbly latex, and I'll be trying to glue that together and then having Abby try that on tomorrow. And here I've got my glue jobs going. Got the belt buckle on there, and then that glued back on. This little piece hanging off there, and then a new one cut out for this and glued on there too. So progress.
Hanging out in my levitation or gravity chair, whatever this thing's called. But yep, just doing chores and gluing some latex. Excited for Abby to try this top part of the dress on tomorrow. And even then, we got to be careful because I haven't reinforced it yet. And the reason is because I made the straps extra long, so we're making sure that it the neckline is low enough, but also that not too low that the bra is going to show, that you can't avoid the bra showing. So yeah, there's this sweet spot to find there for the neckline. But yeah, then once I get that kind of glued, I can start on the cat suit, so I'm excited about that. But then we also have to move wood. I'm not excited about that, but it has to be done. So here we are. And we are taking a break from the latex work and the woodwork, and we're gonna go shopping, get food for the week, and barbecue stuff for the weekend, all that kind of stuff. So that's the plan, and then we'll be back. And I'm feeling pretty good about some Batgirl latex. I only did one seam so far, but that seam was pretty freaking good if you ask me, so I'm actually feeling kind of confident in myself. That being said, it's going to be a little difficult. We'll see. It's always kind of a worry about the latex not fitting how you thought it should.
That's your main worry?
Yeah. Okay. Doesn't look like much yet, but this is essentially the back and the front of the cat suit. The main part of the bodysuit without sleeves or legs. So this is the front, this is the back, and you'll notice that it's open down the middle for both still because I've got to put a zipper in. And so I think how I'm going to do zippers, I'm going to glue the bottoms together first, and then since it's a crotch zipper, I'll be able to like just lay these flat and then glue the zipper in. So we'll see how that goes, but that's for a different day, I think.
So here we are.
Here we are.
Hanging out. Just hanging out in some latex, you know? No big deal. So yeah, I got the top made here. I'll probably just make some minor adjustments, but it's looking good. And then add a skirt to it, and we'll have matching dresses. Yeah.
And then there were two.
And it keeps changing. Bring in as much help as you
can. So yeah, still doing craft group. Sewing away. Still working on this thing. It's taking forever. And then did some lines.
Working on a secret cosplay project.
In one piece.
And
I did the best I could.
That's about it. About it for the day. Work from home tomorrow. And then Tuesday is the parade, and then hanging out in the sun, hopefully. I have to check the weather. I hope
the weather's still going to be good.
Here's my husband in his element, washing my car. He's a good guy. Car needed a wash for like a year. It's literally been a year since we washed the car. This is my husband telling me he loves me, washing my car.
Maybe on the phone or something?
I'm videoing.
You're videoing? Maybe on the phone or something.
All right, so he's washing the car and I am working today. So I've been writing a bunch of code and watching Glow. And the housekeeper came today too. So a pretty low-key day, but we're gonna do some barbecue and I'll be back to coding again.
We find ourselves on the couch. And how are you feeling?
Feeling good.
So, yeah, I just got a bunch of work done today, and he washed my car. I have a good husband washes my car.
And it came out really good.
Yeah. And then I went to the gym, worked out. And what are you doing? And then I went to the grocery store to get meat for tomorrow's barbecue. So yeah, that's all that's going on. It's a pretty low-key day. Didn't even pick up any sewing. My finger hurts from yesterday. So, but yeah, tomorrow's the 4th, marching the parade, and then just relaxing. Well, happy 4th of July. It is 7 o'clock. And I couldn't sleep anymore. Went to bed at 10, so that's like 9 hours sleep. So, got up, had some breakfast. And I've still got about an hour and a half till I have to start getting ready for the parade, so. But yeah, we're doing the parade and some barbecuing today. Alright, so I am headed out to the Edmonds 4th of July parade. I'm going to meet up with Abby and we'll carpool there. And I'm Supergirl today. Don't have the cape and the shoes on because it's going to be a walk from the parking lot, so that was smart. And more tennis shoes, so. Yeah, that's the plan. Headed off to the parade.
We'll talk about it when we get up there.
So here I am, hanging out with the All-Father here.
Hello, little girl. That sounded weird.
Yes. So we are getting ready to march in a parade today.
It's the 4th of July, man. And I trimmed my beard for this occasion.
Did you now?
I totally did. Otherwise, it would have been down to like here.
Now, this is an interesting group. These are all these characters, costume characters for causes.
They're all superheroes.
They are superheroes, and look at those costumes.
We've got Supergirl and Wonder Woman carrying the banner.
And of course, they do volunteer work. They do things for local charities, and they get dressed up for a good cause. And they are very authentic, my gosh.
Hey.
Those Wonder Woman boots are something.
Batman.
And Batman. I guess we should talk about the fact that we lost
and
our Batman this year. Adam West passed away. How sad is that? But he lives on in the costume characters for causes.
Happy birthday, America.
Yes, indeed. Very nice.
Happy 4th! Yeah!
Yeah!
we took off our swimsuits, or actually no we didn't, we just put dresses on.
Yeah.
And it's still kind of cold now. Damn you,
not
weather.
Not for me.
And here's Mr. Wilson hanging out.
Mr. Wilson!
We're all on our phones. Imagine that. So, yep, happy 4th. And,
yeah!
Got a red fleck on my nose, I don't know what that's all about. But, yeah. Where was I?
I don't know!
So, have a good 4th. If you haven't already, you probably, if you're watching this, you already had a good 4th. I hope you had a good 4th.
You better have, or we're gonna come find you.
Unless you want us to, and then we won't. Okay.
Well, yeah. True.
So yeah, probably it for the vlog for the weekend. I'll see if I probably split this up into two, but we'll see how much video I have. And morning update was probably out this week because Tuesday is over. And but this, I am gonna continue working on Batgirl and Abby's latex
yeah,
dress.
I'm excited.
the cat suit of Batgirl, and then also the stupid utility belt that takes forever to hand sew. But I'll still work on that. And maybe some other projects that will be coming up soon that are secret and can't tell you about. Sorry. Talk to the hand.
Hello.
We're deer.
We're deer.
Tee hee. We're toes.